试试看你能不能听懂划线部分的内容。
I'm not here to apologize to him.
What's going on?
第一步，先和我修正发音。I'm not here 的 ，I'm not here 的。他的意思很简单，我不是来干嘛干嘛的。那么好，接下来自由发挥，我不是来帮忙的。I'm not here to help.
I'm not here to help.
我不是来喝酒的。I'm not here to drink. I'm not here to drink.
I'm not here to drink.
很好，我不是来道歉的。这句话用英语怎么说？I'm not here to apologize. I'm not here to apologize.
I'm not here to apologize.
给他道歉怎么说 ？Apologize to him. 但是要注意，这个 him 在语速比较快的情况下，经常会被央化弱读成比如说 ，I told him. I told him.
I told him. I told him.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
What was my character's name? Don't tell him.
所以给他道歉就变成了 apologize to him. Apologize to him.这个时候你再回去听原视频。
I'm not here to apologize to him.
What's going on?
I'm not here to apologize to him.
What's going on?
其实你学会的远不止这一句。我不是来打架的。I'm not here to fight. I'm not here to fight.
I'm not here to fight.
我不是来说对不起的。I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. 我不是来说谢谢的。I'm not here to say thank you.I'm not here to say thank you. 学语言就是这样，只要声音优先于文字出现，那么你就能做到举一反三，事半功倍。